do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
As it were the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
I'm ordering you to stand back.
Thank you.
Just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Father! Hurry up! God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on! Let's
get the fuck off me!
Jesus Christ! Let's get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn! God's will! This is their punishment.
Still alive.
Where? I can't see him!
Breathe!
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
There's a case of death. fucking air support.
Everything I told you has come true.
the authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Say again, this is Dutch. Eli, Mary, Jerome. Anyone there? Over.
Goddamn piece of shit.
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is,
There ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leaving.
Long before Eden's Gate has all the equipment it needs.
We use these tools in service to the Father.
Thank you.
just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Dead man. Thanks. Hey, this could be fun.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
My back. Getting a better angle.
He's so nice. I should do my cross training out there. Praise the Bob.
I know how this is going to end. It won't be me. But someone should stop him. First, my family.
I'm on the move.
This is
we have
it
weapons
ends.
And ammo to carry us through the collapse.
Started working the farm when I was five.
Thank you.
research station. Pinkies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Fire's on the move!
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Sure. I mean, why not? Shit, not this again. I'm tired of hearing that girl laughing. Beat 'em, join 'em. I feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared. I should probably scrounge around for ammo later. Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful. wish there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it.
Hello.
You're thinking, no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Posted on anything that'll be useful. Virgil Minkler speaking. This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Surprise barbecue for these brain dead cultists at the trailer park.
Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.